the scared of residents living in a North Omaha neighborhood. A man starts climbing a building, then wraps himself up in power cords. It's a story you will only see on 6. Witnesses say it all seemed like a joke at first until they realized how dangerous it was. He stood on top of a power box and started tangling himself in the power lines. Omaha police eventually convinced him to unwrap, then talked him down without any problem. The next time